Welcome to Lies in the Kitchen. My name is Leo, and today we are going to make delicious Mexican elotes just for you guys. Okay, these are some easy, fast, delicious ingredients you need for your Mexican elote. There you go. So right now the elote is boiling in the hot water, and we're gonna wait 10 to 15 minutes. Okay, my elote is done and ready. Okay. First, we're gonna put our butter on top of our elote. That's number one rule. Okay, there we go. Grab our nice, delicious butter. Put the butter on top. Ooh, there we go. Get that all butter and nice. All right, make sure to get all the butter. Ooh, there we go. Then we're gonna get our Parmesan cheese. There we go. Okay, we're gonna twist it now. So make sure all the flavor is in the elote. There we go. Okay, so now we're gonna grab our mayo. We're gonna get our spoon. Get that right here. All the elote. Oh my God, okay. All right, let's put it all around and get all the flavor, the nice, delicious flavor. Oh, there we go. Okay, so now I'm gonna put my sour cream. So now we're gonna twist it. There we go. So now we're gonna grab our cilantro and we're gonna cut it. Okay, so now our cilantro is ready, cut and finished. Just drizzle it on top. Now we're gonna grab our lemon and we're gonna squeeze. There we go. All right, make sure not to put the seeds. All right. Then we're gonna put our tapatio. I'm gonna save one for my mom because, you know, she doesn't really like hot sauce. And one for my dad, you know. There we go, our tajin. Man, this elote looks really good, but it kind of looks messy. But I'm so excited to try this. Here it goes. You know what time is it? Bienvenido tu chila rata. Vámonos con el humo de las estacas. Cuidadito, tapa tu cubata. Ya no quedamos y vamos por la entrada. Pase beat, pulsera super mona. Estos chicos no pagan por zona. Damos cigarro ya para.
Thank you for watching this video. Hope to see you soon. Make sure to like, share, subscribe. And go in the comment section below and tell me who is your favorite singer. See you in the next video.